Hey, to reset your internet on Nothing Phone 2A Plus, it's including the mobile data and Wi-Fi. First of all, open Settings. Now click on Network and Internet and open Internet. Next, you will have to click on the right upper corner. In this place, you can actually find this resetting option. Take a look. Right now, it's actually resetting our internet. So that's actually quite simple, as you can see. If it doesn't work, you can try to perform the mobile network reset or factory reset of your phone.